What is going on, guys? It's Irfan EG here. Hope you guys are having an amazing day and a beautiful day like usual, because for today's video, the project that I'm going to be talking about is actually a very new NFT crypto game that just got launched on CoinMarketCap. And as a matter of fact, this token is actually only 2 days old. Now, this project is called Step Hero. I'm going to go on CoinMarketCap to know more about this project and what initially is and what makes this token different from all the other NFT crypto games that have recently come out in the market. We can see that their value has actually gone down by 4.9% in the past 24 hours, and their current price is actually sitting at $1.49. Now, 110,000 people have already added this token in their watch list, which basically shows that this token is definitely getting a lot of people's attention. And in my opinion, when a lot of people are showing interest in a certain token or a certain project, that project is probably doing really well. So do not let the value of the token going down by 4.91% or 5% be the deciding factor whether you're going to be investing in this token or not. I mean, when you go on the BSC scan website, we can see that 13,000 people have already invested in this token. So this token is definitely trending by a lot, and it's showing a lot of potential because this token is literally 2 days old, like I mentioned, and 13,000 people have already invested in it, which is actually a very big number for a token this new. I mean, when you go on PooCoin.app to know more about the price chart of this token, we can see that the value of this token when it initially came out was sitting at $3.30, but then it went back down, and right now it's actually sitting at $1.44, like you previously saw on CoinMarketCap. And the value has actually not been going up and down by a lot, which is actually a very good sign for a cryptocurrency, because usually tokens that are only 2 days old, they're actually very volatile. But when it comes to this token, it's actually not volatile at all. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's not 100% not volatile. It's definitely volatile. Any crypto project is volatile, but it's not showing a lot of volatility, which is definitely a good sign if you want to invest in this token long term. Now, I'm definitely not a financial advisor, so when it comes to investing in any token, you should always do your own research and only invest an amount that you're okay with losing. All I'm doing here is letting you guys know about these new NFT crypto games or crypto projects that are coming out in the market. And when you go on their website to know more about this token and this NFT game, we can see that this is a lucrative NFT fantasy themed RPG game on the BSC scan website. On the Binance Smart Chain and Polygon Network as well. So not only is this token under the Binance Smart Chain, but it's actually under Polygon Network as well, which is actually really interesting, because I'll be honest with you guys, I don't think I've ever seen an NFT crypto game be under the Binance Smart Chain and Polygon Network. So that is definitely something that's very unique to this project itself only. And I've never seen other NFT crypto games be under the Polygon Network as well. And as I scroll a little further down, I mean, right off the bat though, let me just say that their graphics looks really good. I mean, I know previously I have talked about NFT crypto games graphics being really good, but I'll be honest with you guys, with this project, this one takes them all out without a doubt. And as I scroll a little further down to know more about their ecosystem, we can see that Step Hero ecosystem is the perfect combination of NFT gaming and DeFi that enables users to have fun and earn profit simultaneously. And the comprehensive ecosystem comprises Step Hero RPG game, Heroes Farming, and NFT Marketplace. So not only is this token an NFT crypto game, but they have their own NFT farming and marketplace as well. And the best part about their marketplace is the fact that it's actually cross-chain NFT platform. Now, why the cross-chain compatibility is actually a really big deal is because of the fact that when you do want to sell your NFT token that is not under the Step Hero NFT game, you can actually sell it on their marketplace, even though that it has nothing to do with Step Hero NFTs. And as you can see in the images right here, these NFTs have nothing to do with Step Hero NFTs, because Step Hero NFTs initially look like these. But basically, it shows that you can sell any NFTs you want on their marketplace, which basically means that their marketplace is not just another marketplace that's designed for their own unique NFTs, but it's actually designed for any NFT that you initially want to sell, which basically means that this is way larger than just another NFT crypto game. And these two NFTs are examples of how their NFTs are initially gonna look like. I mean, look at these graphics. These these are high definition graphics. And as I scroll a little farther down, we can actually check their roadmap, and we can see that right now they're actually in their Q2 of 2021, which is the time that they're going to be launching their NFT marketplace. And as you can see, NFT marketplace will be launched in order to buy, sell and trade NFTs, and the market will ensure sustainability of the collectible ecosystem. And in Q3 of 2021, they will be having a series of weapon NFTs which will be released, and it will help to empower the attack and defenses capability of the character. And in their Q4 of 2021, you will be able to become a legend through intense PvP arena battles and join open tournaments for big rewards. Now this token is based on Vietnam, because while I was doing my research regarding this token, I realized that their CEO and their CMO and CTO are all based in Vietnam. So I'm just assuming that this project was made in Vietnam as well, but that doesn't mean that you have to be in Vietnam to be able to play this game. This is an international game that anyone can play from all around the world, but this game was built in Vietnam, in case you were wondering. And the best part about this token is that their team is fully doxxed, like I previously mentioned at the beginning of the video. And if you do want to know more about the CEO of this token, all you have to do is just click on the LinkedIn right here, and everything you need to know about the CEO or the person who initially built this token is right here on his LinkedIn page. Same thing with their CMO and CTO as well. But overall, as you can see, there's 10 people in operation and development team of this token, and 30 plus people in the in-game building team, which basically shows that this token is not another new project that only has two development team. This is actually a project with a lot of people behind it, which basically means that they're actually serious and they're here to stay. They're not here to just make a quick buck out of the game and, you know, leave. And when you go on their marketplace to see how their NFTs initially look like, or how their marketplace initially looks like, we can see that this is where we would initially be, which you can discover, collect and sell extraordinary NFTs. I mean, look at this NFT. The definition on this NFT is very premium. It definitely makes me want to play the game and see how it initially turns out. But if you have already played their game, I would highly recommend you to comment down below on how the game initially looks like and works. But although I highly doubt that any of you have initially played this game, because whenever I click on battle, like as you can see, when you go up on their website and click on battle, it basically says coming soon, which is actually very understandable because this token is literally 2 days old. So I highly doubt that any of you have already played this game. But if you have already played the game and you're a part of their dev team, please do comment down below on my video and let me know how the game initially looks like and feels like, and you know more about the token and their NFTs. And we can see that you can start and create your own NFTs and be able to sell it on their own marketplace as well. And like I previously said, their marketplace is not just based under the Stape Hero ecosystem. You could literally sell or create any NFT you want and put it on their marketplace, and it doesn't have to do anything with the Stape Hero crypto game. But that is pretty much everything you needed to know about Stape Hero project or the token itself, for now at least. And when you go on their Twitter page to know more about the project, we can see that they've already gained 74,000 followers, which basically shows that this token is definitely trending by a lot, like I previously said. And honestly, their Twitter page is the best place to follow when it comes to keeping tabs on this token, to see where this token is currently at and all the other good stuff about this token. Now, how you can initially invest in this token though is when you go on their website, all you have to do is just press buy now, which would initially take you to PancakeSwap, and just press I understand, import, and then swap your BNB tokens for a bunch of Stape Hero tokens. And that is everything you needed to know about this project and how you can initially invest in it. Now, if you did enjoy this video, I would appreciate it if you just hit that like button and subscribe button, and comment down below what other type of videos you want to see me do next. But until next time, see you guys later.